Back in 1988, Congress ordered all highway signs converted to metric. Miles were to become kilometers. The change was supposed to be complete by September of 1996. But then federal officials heard from the public. Mandate to change road signs backfired. Tourists will continue to see miles on their highway signs and kilometers only as a future possibility. Just how far in the future is anyone's guess. But even metric supporters say the pace of change will likely be slow. This is one area, they say, where America simply isn't ready yet to join the rest of the industrialized world.